Nations, agreeing to a climate disaster fund.
This is historic. The fact that we were able to get the agenda voted and agreed on without any delay.
Also today, oil prices extending losses, despite OPEC Plus agreeing to more voluntary cuts next year. We'll have live analysis.
Asian markets kicking off December on a cautious note after a blockbuster November. Wall Street capping its best month in a year, with Dow jumping, surging as the latest PCE data fueling bets the Fed's